Slayer, 7 Days to Die with Silver Blade.
damn it, son of a... Ouch.
You must remember to...
Hey, Miles Power!
Don't you feel foolish?
Greetings, minions, survivalists, and fellow gamers. This is Silverblade with Sharky and Haladmer. Hello, boys. How's it going?
Pretty good. Yourself?
Just spiffy. How are you, Sharky?
Hop.
I'm going to shoot you in the poop chute. Okay. So, Sharky's going to do the whole subterranean thing and be a mole, but not a mad mole, just a crazy one.
I'm a land shark.
Yep.
And Hal and I are doing a loot run.
Yeah, so we've been doing a little bit of work off camera. We've basically reinforced a bunch of the stuff over at the Horde base. We fixed everything. We've updated the bunker area. And now Sharky is basically digging an escape hatch down to bedrock, which will tie into the network that we're building for all of our workshops and stuff. So, hey, there's a zombie up on the hill.
I really like how you said a little bit of work. Like, I literally had to dig down the whole tunnel again.
You said there's a zombie out here?
Yeah, to the west. Aww. Up on the hillside there a little bit. See?
Yep. He's all by his lonesome. Let's go pay him a visit.
You know, just being neighborly.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing? Can I borrow a cup of sugar and shoot you in the head?
No.
Whoa! Double disintegration! And she ain't holding. Go figure, right?
Yeah, but it gave me my level, so I got the kill for it.
Hey, congratulations. Alright, so we're heading over to a special little town that we have a name for. And I could say it for my channel. Hal may or may not feel
you're
inclined.
You're fine to say it. May as well.
We are heading to Schittsburg so we can get so we can get a toilet for Sharky.
Have an excessive need of it.
He's got the shits anxiety, and here's a chicken.
Yay, chicken!
It's what's for dinner.
Yep. Especially if you catch it.
Yeah, no doubt. Little buggers going all over the place.
Oh, they tend to do that.
Especially if their head is cut off. But
dude, no.
Where are you, you little bugger?
That's gruesome.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Alright.
Funny, awesome, but gruesome.
We're gonna have company along the way, I am quite sure.
Yeah, probably.
But for two meat, not a bad trade-off.
Hey, look, another chicken. Two chickens. Oh, no, it's a chicken and a rabbit.
Kill the wabbit, the wabbit.
It's a man-chicken-rabbit?
No.
A rabbit.
Okay, well, as long as it's not Man Bear Pig.
As long as it's not Slim Shady.
That was that monkey baby dog or whatever it is.
Right.
That thing was nightmare fuel.
What was that?
I will send you links later.
And no, we're not talking about Chelsea Clinton.
Ooh. Oh.
Wow. You went there.
I did.
Everybody got there.
Oh!
Oh, man. And the hits just keep on coming.
You know what's keeping... No, I've got to go there.
I was waiting for a Sarah Palin joke in there somewhere. What's her daughter's name?
Which one?
Nobody knows.
The Miss Abstinence.
I can't remember. They got so many kids, I can't remember all their names.
Well, you know, they did live in Alaska. There's not a whole lot to do up there.
Yeah,
there goes our subscriber count.
We're equal opportunity offenders.
Yep. I honestly felt it this time. How the subscriber count is going drastically down. For you guys, I don't give a
They come for the entertainment, they leave for the insults.
I don't give a book. I'll just say that.
You got company over there, hell?
Yeah, I got a twitcher over here. He's got the brain bugs.
Ooh.
Just like the regular twitcher. And the rest of the subscribers.
He ain't coming back for seconds.
Grabbing the nests because we need eggs. We have started running low on food, so.
Yeah.
Grab him by the nest. The unit has said that.
Yes.
Grab him by the nest? What?
That's a joke that's writing itself, but
yeah.
I don't think we want to put ink to paper there.
Too late. I already said it twice.
Oh, look. Hello, nurse. How are you doing? It is not time for my annual.
Ooh, but you gave her a...
No.
You were her proctologist for a moment there, the way you shot her.
A dermatological exam.
Yes.
Of the anal cavity.
Just remember, Hal, ladies do not have prostates that need exams.
So many jokes.
Yes.
Okay. Moving on.
We're really going to some... Difficult territory here.
Yeah, moving on.
Welcome to Schittsburg, everybody. Don't blink or you'll miss it. Wabbit.
Don't blink or you'll miss it.
Don't care about the rabbits. They got tires over here.
Well, knock yourself out with the tires.
Those things are... can be gold if you get enough of them.
Mm-hmm.
Which one?
Tires. You can sell them to the trader for, you know, a couple of hundred to a thousand, depending on the quality.
Don't do that in real life, kids. Don't steal tires. Don't break them with that spear.
Well, don't steal them unless you can get away with it.
Yep.
Dude.
So, the bookstore has been completely looted then, is that correct?
I believe so, and I just got a splody head.
Nice.
And she only had a sandwich. Go figure.
Apparently, the looter known as Sharky left a couple of things over here unlooted.
He's not known to be completely thorough.
Yeah.
Two of the bookcases and some of the
not
course.
Me, that's what's silly.
Hey, now.
All right. Well, that was fun. Moving on.
I'm over at the passing gas where it sounds like I have a crowd just itching to see us.
Ooh, skate park. I haven't been in that one yet.
You're going to need a pickaxe for the concession stand.
And first channel.
Ooh, workbench.
So sweet.
And I have a wrench with me.
Oh, goody.
Why are you destroying the workbench?
Because we can relocate it.
Oh.
When you use a wrench on the workbench, you can pick it up.
Yep.
And now he destroys it.
But the thing is, you hit it with an axe first and get it down to near the last couple of hits.
I did that on the Broken Ankle server.
And you went overboard?
And I one-shot it. Completely destroyed the station that I was trying to do that with.
I should do it with a
stone axe.
Yeah,
that's okay. I don't mind. We have more than enough iron. I can repair this thing, or I should say, we have more than enough steel. Yeah. I can repair this thing. We went to break those. So we have a safe place to stand down here, because some of these, under the stairs, you will find...
Oh, goodies.
Yes. This one's just a garbage pile, unfortunately.
Womp, womp.
Watch out of those mines, bro.
But let's see if... did they put anything under the other side? No. Okay.
You tend to step on venom a lot.
Not a lot, just more often than I really should.
A lot more often than you really should.
Okay. Now, if I remember... you can't take those apart, that's right. I'm wondering if I should take the empty beverage coolers apart.
Well, this is the closest town we have to our base. If it was farther out, I'd say, you know, go for it.
Yeah. I am going to take the filing cabinets apart, though.
Yeah.
My inventory's not full. There we go. Just trying to get the mechanical parts so that we can make the various stations. But since we have a workbench...
Ooh, I found me a crate.
Nice.
Let's see what kind of crate it is, though.
Working if it's over here, it's, yeah. Should be a tool crate.
And I found an iron vein.
Sweet. You got your pickaxe?
Oh, yeah. Two of them.
Well, talking to Hal, but there's a door over there. A couple of them, actually. I only have the
fire axe. Place, yeah.
Yeah.
So the skate park?
Well, I'm talking about over here for the back room to the pass gas. I can go at it with an axe, but you got a pickaxe, it'll get through it better.
Yeah, let me come back in there really quick. We got a bunch of zombies outside, so...
Oh.
Which door are you trying to get to?
Either or both of them, actually. Because there's loot ahoy in there.
Yeah, there's a chest or a briefcase in this one.
Yep. And I think a ladder to the roof as well, if I'm not mistaken.
Some of those are outside now.
Ooh, a purple flashlight.
Nice.
You really said that you took a ladder to the roof. That's like the stupidest Skyrim format.
Hello, Mr. Zombie.
Yep, there's a ladder.
To the roof.
To the roof.
The zombie's
on fire. Not yet. Not this one. This is, ain't a burning one.
We don't need
headshots.
Fire, just shoot them.
Did you get him?
Yep. I believe so. Unless he's right. Faking.
He might be faking.
Oh, he ain't faking now. He's a pile of gore. As they say on Zombieland, double tap.
So, we've got plenty of corn back at the house, so I'm going to eat this. How's your food doing?
82%.
Okay. I'm going to go break into the skate park over here.
Got 3 raw meat out of a cooler up here.
Nice. Well, you're already carrying all the raw meat.
Exactly. Ooh, got some eggs, too. I know you're carrying that stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, that's food.
Also, there's 2 air conditioners up here. And if you are particularly interested in the mechanical parts,
yes,
this is boss.
Yes, I'll be there shortly.
Okie dokie, I'm coming back down, so cover you in case you get friends. What's up, Sharky?
I would recommend you to go back to the fighting base, to the horde base,
and then through the tunnel that way.
Yeah, I think it should be. Down about the time you actually start.
Okay.
This way you can show off the tunnel, you can show off the new tunnel, the panic room and all that.
Exactly.
Yep.
Oh wait, they didn't know about the panic room.
Well, no, they did. We told people about it last time.
They don't know the thingy that I did?
No,
and where
they
I
haven't.
Died.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. A couple of times. Stupidly.
Yeah, so we actually did update the panic room that we were talking about, and we now have access all the way down to bedrock. So, we will take you all through that.
Yes.
Nope, not gonna be able to complete the tunnel.
You don't have a pickaxe with you, Silver?
What's that?
You don't have a pickaxe with you?
Nope, just a fire axe.
Okay, I'll make you some more tools when we get back then.
Sounds good. You're not through that safe yet? Is that thing made of titanium? There you go.
Ew. You might like those.
Oh, armor.
Yep.
Pistol grip.
Alrighty then.
Would you be offended if I dropped a turd into a trash can?
Not particularly.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some bottled water or murky water and some poo in there just so I can free up some space.
Well, we haven't found a mixer yet, so we're not able to make the fertilizer with it.
But you got the workbench, so we should be able to make it.
I still need the mechanical parts.
Yeah.
For it, so
don't forget the air conditioner.
Yeah.
Why, hello, sir. Time for your
inspection.
Iron crossbow bolt injection.
Alright, so let's see. Anything good up on the roof on this place? No, of course not. Why would there be anything good on the roof of the
skate park?
Because it's on fire.
Yeah. I'll go hit the AC units.
I'll check the cracker book and see what's on the roof over there. I'm fairly certain there should be some up on top.
Sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I said fairly certain.
Right on.
Okay.
So in the middle of nowhere, the tunnel is actually going to make a left or right turn. However, if you want to watch it, look at it. Do you want me to actually dig upwards? So we're going to have another hatch going somewhere in the middle of the nowhere.
No, I would say not to, for that particular tunnel, no.
Okay, there is two air conditioner units up here for you to tear apart as well.
Awesome. You grabbed all of that. You grabbed that. Okay.
Also, there's a duffel bag up here with a flashlight and a tin can if you got room for scrap. Did you pick up any gas cans or anything like that?
Yeah, I did. I picked up gas cans as well as barrels.
Okay, I'll leave the barrels and I'll take the scrap can and the flashlight that's up here.
Okay.
You have scrap metal on you, of course, right? Okay,
Yeah, I'm really tempted to take this drink machine apart. The vending machines.
Mm-hmm. What other stuff do you have on you? Because I'll dump off all the stuff that can stack with what you got.
Feathers, eggs, glass jars, scrap lead, mechanical parts, electrical parts. Electrical components.
Okay.
Okay. Take the lights apart.
I got raw meat, 9mm rounds, mushroom spore seeds, can of salmon, 10mm rounds, flashlight, a couple flashlights, duct tape, shotgun shells, nitrate powder, glue, 7.62s, steel arrows, can of pasta, 2 beakers. 2 large beef rations.
Nice. We're going to need those beakers for the chem station.
Heck yeah. Moldy bread, tin can, candy tin, painkillers, blood bag, oil, beer. So if you have any of those, you can stack them.
I have beer. I have some lumber.
I don't have any of that.
I'm gonna go ahead and scrap the pipes. I'm taking all the lights apart down here, so.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, we have steel. We don't have more lights.
Yeah, I'm the lighting specialist.
Yeah, you can say that.
just special.
No, because we want the electrical parts, so I'm like, all of these lights are electrical and plastics.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, fun stuff. What you have to do to survive in this world.
Indeed.
Lots of stuff.
Yep.
Ooh, hunting rifle schematic.
Is there a... Nice.
Yes. They like that. Thank
you. Do you have nails and coffee on you?
No, but I would say go ahead and just scrap the nails.
Yeah, I was gonna do that, but I just wanted to see if you had a bountiful supply.
Nah, we've got a lot of iron, so I'm not that worried about the nails and stuff right now.
Right.
I actually was mining out a couple of the veins earlier, so.
Yeah, by the way, I digged out like 3 veins by now of iron.
Nice.
Sweet, dude.
Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna head upstairs and pick up the ACs while we're there.
And check the duffel bag out up there, too.
Okay. Strip mining everything.
Yes.
I'm saying right now, I am not going to make neither a roof, neither the floor of this tunnel.
You want to know what I just found?
Hmm.
Toilet pistol.
Nice. That's the second pistol we have.
Indeed.
Okay, where's the double... Oh, no, that's the zombie. Where's the double bag up here?
It's near the other AC unit up there.
What time it is?
Oh, okay, I found it.
How much time do we actually have in the recording?
We got about 8 more minutes.
Eight, 9 minutes. I'm going to put the glass panes back to pick up the rest of the fuel. I can scrap those, pick that up. Do we need cooking pots for anything?
Not that I know of.
Okay. You said you have glue?
Yes.
Do you have cloth fragments as well?
I just picked some up, actually.
Okay.
Or if you want to give me yours, either way.
Okay, well, actually, what I could do is roll up what I can into making duct tape. Because I need one spot opened up. And I only had 2 glue anyways. There was some gunpowder there that looked pretty tasty.
Yep. Alright.
You up top?
Yeah.
Okay. This cardboard box in the back room here.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have candlesticks?
No. I have doorknobs.
Okay, so cloth fragments, I'm leaving some in the one box in the corner near the back room door.
Okay.
Do you have bottled murky water?
No.
Go fish, okay. Alright, so
I don't know if I'd want to go fishing in bottled murky water.
Well, you get it out of the lake, so, you know. But
yep. But you're after those brown fish.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close. Okay.
Those brown snakes are pretty nasty critters.
Slippery, there.
Yeah, and stinky.
All right. You sound like you need a pickaxe back here or something. All right.
Indeed. And that cardboard box right in front of you.
Yep.
Okay.
Got it.
So all that's been looted.
Filing cabinet. Mechanical parts.
Yep.
Your skill in athletic now is 38, just from running in the tunnels.
Nice.
Getting buffed. Getting around
by zombies. And being killed by them. Yeah, I'll keep it quiet.
There we go. One can opener coming right up. There you go.
Thank you, John Wayne. Okay, so we have hat or green tank top.
Or you can convert them both into cloth.
Yeah, I don't have any more room in my queue here.
Ah.
It's alright.
Your pube? What?
I'll grab them when I finish breaking this open for you.
Alright.
I think you're scanning this time.
Oh, your audio's breaking up.
Nope.
Mine?
No, it was Hal's.
No.
I was just saying, I think your scavenging is much higher than mine, so.
Let's see. Level 14.
Oh, I'm at 17, bitch.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, but you're down in the cave, so.
Yeah, don't test where I know how to put my. I'll leave the joke to you.
There you go.
Thank you much. And sheets of paper.
Sheets of paper.
I'm gonna leave a gas barrel in there for you and take the paper. Do we need the paper?
Yes. I have an explosive diarrhea right now.
Okay, so it's now toilet paper. Those dollar bills are nice, they're the right size, but they're a little bit too glossy.
Yeah, put the paper in the desk. I just moved it over there from here, so.
Okay. I put a gas barrel in the safe for you.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. And that, people, is how you maximize your inventory with multiple people while doing a loot run.
Yep.
Also known as common sense.
Yes. Although it's not always common.
Uncommon sense.
Indeed.
So we've got 11 mechanical parts so far.
Nice, considering before we did this episode, we merely had a lone and solitary one.
Yep, so nice to have 12 total now.
Actually, should be able to make a smith mixer with that.
I think so.
Guys, I'm actually freezing in the tunnels right now. It's very cold.
There should be some, there's the leather jackets and stuff in the house.
I really need a hug right now. Thanks.
You need a hug right now?
Yeah. No, not from you.
Good, I wasn't gonna give you one. By the way, Hal, we only need 10 mechanical parts to make the cement mixer.
Nice. Taking the shopping cart apart.
Sounds good, the Rongo cart has to go.
Well, the shopping carts you can get mechanical parts off of sometimes.
Ah, there's also an open sign over here on the skate park.
Yeah.
You can get electrical parts and components from that as well.
I've gotten two so far off of the cart.
Sweet.
Right? Yeah, got two off of the cart. Those are the little hidden bonus areas in case folks don't know about those.
And I just picked up some tires for the first swing, so my inventory is maxed.
Nice. Let me go in and grab that light, because the electrical parts we will use, because we can actually make lights as well. And now that we have the workbench, we are actually in a pretty good situation.
Heck yeah.
Check the time.
Yep, we're at 28.
Yep.
So. Better get back.
We're on our way.
Yeah, yeah.
Patience, grasshopper.
He's just mad because he's not out looting this time.
But he's doing a very important service for us, one that no one has currently seen.
Digging a very, very long septic line.
Because all the poo flows downhill.
Yep. So, which way do we go from here? West, right?
Yep.
Okay. Actually, there's still a couple of burnt out cars. I'm gonna grab these before we go. Because they're not loot containers, so.
Yeah.
We might pull batteries or something off of them.
Yep. Or maybe more headlights.
Yeah. Do you still have room in your inventory?
Nope, I'm maxed out.
Okay.
Just a reminder, you actually have to show down the tunnel.
Well, We could do that in the next week's episode.
It's gonna be a cliffhanger and nobody likes that.
We will just keep people sitting on the edge of their seat in anticipation.
That's what cliffhanger means.
Alright, so let's we'll head on back.
Get back. Get big because I'm lonely.
Why won't you show me the way? Hey, I could. Oh. I have some nitrate in my inventory, and there's a big old pile of it right there.
Yeah, I was just trying to figure out, do I really want to stop and try and get it, or...
Well, considering what we got underground right now, which people have yet to see, we're good for now.
It's fine. It's not that far from here. Actually.
So there you go, people. Shitsville. Or Shitsburg.
Blink and you miss it.
Just like that cactus that I didn't miss.
Hey, it's not me this time. Yay.
I keep thinking I'm hearing a zombie around here.
I'm hearing a couple of them, but with all this broken terrain we're going over.
What was it you said, Sharky?
Keep running and don't stop running, and I'm starting to freeze over here. 35 degrees. Sheesh.
Told you, go get the jacket, buddy.
Just a tidbit, Nipply.
I can't. It's actually gonna get a lot warmer if I just get to the next base.
I got me a chicken.
Nice.
The rascally little bugger.
Yeah, you have frames with you, right?
103, yes.
Okay, we've got some zombies over here at the horde base.
Oh, then we must correct their attitude.
At least their latitude.
Yeah. No room in inventory. Crafting has been halted. Oh, bummer.
That sounds bad.
Okay.
She had puppy chow and a sandwich.
Puppy chow.
Fire just a half second too soon. There we go. And
you need into the base. Where are you at here? Over there? Somewhere?
Yeah, I'm over here by the more pup man. That she had the cat chow and the sandwich. Don't understand.
Yeah, there should be nails on that. Nails on that guy.
Scrapping those bad boys. Okay, so this is what our base looks like now. We actually did some repairs on it. I need to come back and put more spikes down. Did you just? Oh, okay.
Whatever. You're in the base now. Be happy.
Did you pick up the frames?
No, I didn't pick up the frames.
He's leaving it so the zombies can get to us. We know who the traitor is.
Not traitor, just enabler.
Yeah. So I went ahead and updated our hatch down here, so we now have the vault hatch fully upgraded. We've made this entrance a little bit safer for everybody, so now people can get in and out of here really quickly without having to struggle.
Oh, we got company up here.
Yeah.
Just one.
Okay, you got him?
Just a sec, she's being ornery.
Oh,
she lost her leg. Haha. And her arm. Oh, man, she really got mangled up.
Is that just on the spikes?
Yeah. And, well, a little bit of crossbow, too. But, yeah, she lost her arm and a leg over that one. Uh-oh. So, as you were demonstrating about the base...
I picked up the water.
Oh, we got another zombie incursion over here.
All right, I'm just gonna let the base kill it.
Has a shovel.
I just face planted him.
Nice.
All right, so.
So we have been doing some work as we were talking about. Silver Sharky and I basically placed all of the walkways all the way down to the end of the tunnel to where we have the entrance. We've got the wooden ceiling in here just to clean it up a little bit, and then the entrance to our panic room. We have gone ahead and put in what you know just. Keeping the motif going here of the abandoned mine area. Mm-hmm. You then come down this nice flight of steps to another vault. It's got this nice wood facade on it, and then it's all cobblestone behind it.
Very vintage.
If yes. You go through the tunnel and start digging, you can actually see him soon.
Yeah, let's see Sharky before the episode's over.
So we do have, you know, our supply room here, and then we have the go for it.
Oh, after you.
Yep.
I'll light up your life.
We have our escape hatch that goes down to bedrock. This is where we're going to be putting our in our formal crafting area. We'll have crafting down in here somewhere. We're going to dig some of this out a little bit further, and then this is the tunnel Sharky was digging.
You have to dig some. No idea how much, but you have to dig some.
And I can't stand back up again.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's a good thing you got a shovel, because I would be boned. There we go.
Might as well dig some of this out where we're going, right?
Get her done.
Yeah, I'll come back and finish this up a little bit. It's not too bad.
All these little stacks of crushed sand you're dropping.
Yep, I've got no room in my inventory for it.
I ain't got any room either.
Yeah, guys, you're very, very close to me.
Yay! You get to see Sharky. Hell's pooping. Press Z.
Press Sharky, what?
Oh.
Don't press Sharky. Sharky may squeak.
Press the Sharky.
No.
Nobody puts Sharky in the corner.
Anyway. This is basically what we've been working on, so I'm going to say, yeah. Did you actually get all the way back to the house with this one?
Yes.
Nice.
Awesome, dude. Now, one thing we haven't showed is the...
Which way? This way?
The nitrate mine, yep. As well, you know, and the work that Sharky lovingly put into that.
Okay. I'm just trying not to warp out of the soil, because you either get ejected straight up or fall through the world.
And we're pushing it, that's for certain.
Yep. Anyway, but we're way over time, so I'm going to go ahead and say thank you for tuning in today. Hope you enjoyed it. We sure did. If you have any questions or comments, let us know. We'll get back to you when we can. If you did enjoy it, make sure you hit that like button. Pay a visit to both Sharky and Silver as well. Share the love with them. And if you haven't done so, we do ask that you subscribe to all of us. Well, because it's nice to do, and it helps us know that you're enjoying the content.
And it's mandatory. And we will take your fingers off your hands if you do not.
Wow. Yeah, I won't do that, but he might.
Hey, we all have a little gangster inside us all.
Fair enough. I bite. I bite very, very hard bite.
Anyway, we're out of here. Hope you all have a fantastic day. Have a terrific week. And as always, folks, take care and be safe out there, everybody.
Let's hear about somewhere now.
Yeah, and we're back home, so see you later, Twitch.